So good evening. So in part 199, we are seeing two sons, 5 and 6. In fifth son, we are given two straight lines. They are perpendicular to each other and we want to find the value of A. In the next question, we are given two straight lines. They are also perpendicular to each other and we have to find the value of B. For the first equation, second equation, slope formula minus A by B, here also written. So minus A is what? 5 by B value minus 2. So minus minus cancel. So 5 by 2. This you keep as it is. Then here minus A value A only, B value 2. So answer here minus A by 2. This one minus A also, this also keep as it is. Now perpendicular means M1 into M2 equal to minus 1. So M1 in a 5 by 2, M2 minus A by 2 equal to minus 1. Minus minus cancel, isn't it? So 5A equal to 2 to the 4. 4 you take that side. So you get 4. So A value 4 by 5. Now we check the answer for the fifth question. Here it is given 5. Here 5 by 2. This one correct. Here minus 2 by A. This one correct. Here 2 by A. So we should be careful with the equation. Ay plus 2x, you should write this in the standard form. X term, y term, then constant term equal to 0. So slope formula minus a by b minus a value 2, b value a. So this is m2. Appa sayang enna agum, m2 oda value we correct it. M2 equal to minus 2 by A. So 2 cancel, minus minus cancel. Write clearly. 5 by 2 into minus 2 by A equal to minus 1. Minus minus cancel, 2 cancel. 5 by A equal to 1. So it implies A equal to 5. Now we check the answer. A equal to 5. So this one correct. Now here minus A by B. A what a value? 8P. So 8P by P or B what a value? This fully 2 minus 3P. Here A what a value? P. So P by B or value 8. So here 8. So perpendicular means M1 into M2 equal to minus 1. M1 in 8P by 2 minus 3P into M2 P by 8 equal to minus 1. Isn't it? So you can cancel 8. Then P into P, P square by 2 minus 3P equal to minus 1. Take that side. So P square equal to, is answer going to work pen out? Sign change out. Yeah. So minus 2, then plus 3P. Inga minus irukke, is answer going to work. Multiply pen out minus 2, minus into minus plus. So P square minus 3P plus 2 equal to 0. Plus 3P minus 3P ayo. Minus 2 plus 2 ayo. So multiply panna 2, add panna minus 3. So minus 2 minus 1 minus 3. So the answer is P minus 2 P minus 1 equal to 0. So the final answer is P equal to 2, P equal to 1. So we got 2 answers. So the answer for this question is P equal to 2, one answer. Then P equal to 1, another answer. Now we check the answer for this. P equal to 1 comma 2. So it's correct. So in the next class, part 200, we see the next two sums. Thank you.